up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with a song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy.
Dear Santa, I've been a really good girl this year. This Christmas, I'd like a bike, two Barbies, fashion magic, and the Lion King movie. Love, Sarah Hall. You'll be on my good list, Sarah.
Hey, Santa, listen to this. Dear Santa, my repertoire will not allow me time to include a prodigious genre of gifts. I'm furtive in writing this letter due to the paranoia of my myopic family and the precarious feelings toward unverifiable figures. To their skeptical minds, you are amorphous, pseudo-real, a blasphemy to us all. I, however, am not so tentative, since I have unbiased beliefs. I do not see you as an ignominy to us all, but in all veracity, they do have jurisdiction in the household over me. The reconciliation of fundamental and conventional values is imminent. Enough with the discourse of my melancholy and apathetic background. I believe myself to be a philanthropist, and I am not asking for a myriad or a plethora of gifts, but rather a sinuous machine of complex computations for my benign self. I am in vacillation over a brand. Therefore, I am asking for a residual but not obsolete version that would be auspicious in assimilating systematic information. Signed, Jon McGuffin.
What the heck?
I want a computer that doesn't suck.
He can be on our good list. Dear Fat Boy, how are you? Enough chit-chat. This year, I want a CD player, a computer, and an electric guitar. If I do not get what I want, you'll be sorry. P.S. I'll leave you some Slim Fast in the kitchen. Yours truly, Tommy Jacobson. Tommy, you won't be getting anything for Christmas. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
What's so funny, Santa?
Kids these days, they're getting so greedy. I just feel I'm not appreciated anymore.
What are you saying?
I'm really considering taking the year off. Maybe I'll have somebody else do it.
Well, who would do it?
I have a couple people in mind.
We don't have enough time. Christmas is in 2 days.
Well, we better hurry.
Someone's here to see you.
Thank you. Send them in. Please, sit down. What is your name, sir?
My name is Jon McGuffin.
Next! What is the meaning of this?
You're to apply for the Santa job.
Have any experience with children?
Children? I got a lot of experience with children. You two look like children. Gather around and let homie sing you a song. Repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
Shut up.
Oh.
I have to drive downtown.
I have to drive downtown.
Dress up like this stupid clown.
Dress up like this stupid clown.
Really makes homie frown.
It really makes homie frown.
Don't get no respect, no pay for what you do, and nobody likes you. I said, repeat after me.
Nobody likes you, and don't no respect.
Shut up! Midget's out of tune.
I've seen enough!
You talking about I'm not through yet? I got more songs. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all. Way, oh, what fun is, I'll get you, Sarah.
Hello, sir. What is your name?
I'm Chris Peterson.
Please, take a seat, Mr. Peterson. Where do you live?
I live in this box right here.
Are you here for the Santa position?
Are you going to finish that? Because, breakfast.
No.
No. Oh, no.
Have a seat. What is your name?
Suzanne Parker.
But you're a woman. I was hoping you would be a man.
You sexist pig.
I don't have to take this from a woman, especially a blonde.
Listen here, fat boy. You can just take your job and shove it.
Scott and I have a 3 o'clock appointment. Red Ranger, I was expecting you.
Sorry, what's up?
That's all right. Tell me, why do you want me Santa?
Red Ranger, Rita is attacking. Return to base.
Gotta go, sir! It's morphin' time!
What am I gonna do? Christmas is in one day, and I don't have a Santa picked out yet. I got it! Hello, Handyman.
Hello, Santa. I got your message. What was so urgent?
Please, come in and sit down.
Thank you. Well, what was it?
2 days ago, I decided I wanted to retire. Now I was wondering if you'd like to take my place this year.
Me? Sure. But when do I start?
You'll start today. Well, it looks like I'm looking at the new Santa Claus.
Correction! Handy Klein!
Cape.
Hello, Handyman. Come in. What seems to be the problem?
A man beat me up. I blew up a house. And I just can't take it anymore. I just can't take it. You can have your job back.
Thank you, Handyman, for letting me see the light.
And away.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this?
Here to apply for the Santa job.
Pete after me. Shut up. I have to drive downtown. Here to apply for the Santa job.
Do you have any experience with children?
Got it. Children, I got a lot of experience with children. You do apply for the Santa job.
You have any experience with children?
Repeat after me.
Shut up. Oh. I have to Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Get to
Santa. Hey, Weaver, you fall straight back and then you can... Handyman, come in. What's wrong?
I got beat up by a man. I blew up a house. And I can't take it anymore. I just can't take it anymore.
What's wrong?
Can't take it! You can have your job back!
Thank you,
I hate this gym. Take it! You can have your job back!
Thank you, Handyman.
Get away!
A Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.